time for gospel music to get together on AM 990 RMO. Americans on the victory side. Right now, the controls to sing for us. Our trial will soon be over.
My friends who heard to me around for an old little joke, and there's where in every city I'll sit down. And I'll wait a day on the floor. I shall tell a happy story. My heart rouses me old.
So soon, and I share a crown to Dwayne, and you're listening to the gospel to get together. And I'm recording today, and just had to pop in on Ronnie. Got that mic. Sit down. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, sit down. Sit down. It won't hurt you. Ronnie Howerton just popped in on me here. And Ronnie, that's my governor. And let's find what we got going. Hey, what's going on in the wonderful world out there?
I need to talk because I want you to promote our meeting. And
yes, tell us all.
11th, 13th, 14th. We on Thursday night, 11th. You may
have. Oh, yeah. Those kids are going to
Thursday night and March I don't know if you know them or not.
Yeah.
Okay, they're going to be there Saturday, Sunday. But we're going to have 15 vendors maybe. We don't know the exact number. But they're going to serve breakfast and lunch and dinner and have lots of fun. And it's always a wonderful good time. We've been to some others around the area.
You guys down at Brother Bunny's.
Go to Broken Arrow. Yeah. Go to Springdale. There's just a bunch of them. And they're just a real thing to the community. And so,
now, what dates again?
August 7th, 13th, and 14th. Start Thursday night at, I think, deals. 6:30, I think, 11 hour.
Uh-huh.
Alan Epinette from Louisiana will be preaching that
night. Oh, Brother Alan's coming.
Yeah.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, we've got a lot of preachers.
Oh, that'll be great. Man, we work with him when we're down the road a lot.
Yeah.
That's where
he just camp meeting. We wasn't down there. But, we're looking forward to a good time. You know, I see some people that we're trying to get it all planned. We go and we enjoy ourselves, but we're going to be putting it on, so we're going to be in the background. But we hope the community comes out and not supports it and gets a blessing from it.
And it's different when you're planning it.
That is.
Yes, it is. Now, that's Thursday, August 7th, 12th, and 14th. Starting at 7 o'clock on that Thursday, you're going to have bedtime service?
Yeah. Oh, there's breakfast service the other morning. There's a couple of preachers before lunch, a couple of preachers after lunch. And we're going to just close with one preach evening. He's going to preach tonight, Michael, another. I'm going to have out there in it two services.
Yeah.
But I could probably give you all the name.
All right.
This guy's met and really been a blessing.
Let's just take it.
Yeah. Independent Church, 13th Street, Monette. I tell you, I just know football. You can't miss football field.
You cannot miss it. That's right. I'm through there all the time. And keep on your get that calendar off. 11th, 13th, 14th. Get us a flyer, Ronnie. I will. But,
we'll
anyway,
get you something, and you keep popping it on.
I will. Head. I put Ronnie on the spot. I just came in. I waved him in here. He's a big glass studio. Anything going on between then? Or
there's a lot going on. I mean, Gunner starts revival 1st of May. Macedonia this Sunday.
Macedonia's got a revival starting today.
They're going to camp meeting in Seymour in July. In July.
I think I went with them at low. I think this is 127th year in a row to have a camp meeting.
I was there for
Were you? Oh my God. I worry.
No, I wasn't.
Hey, thanks for popping in, Ron. I appreciate it. Don't forget these Grace Independent Methodists.
13th.
Just north of the high school football field starting August 11th. 11th is going to be there. Those do a great job. Oh, they've got an ending on them. I'm telling you.
We'll be singing all services too.
Great. Great.
Wayne, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a great day. See you guys. Thanks a million. Hey, let's get some more. This morning, I have one from Gwen Revival. that's Good Revival. You enjoy Goodman family. I love Goodman Revival. Tanya Goodman and her husband Michael just do a great job, and you're going to love them. And they're going to be with us. We'll be with them down in Harrison in June. And in August, we'll be with them up at the Gospel Get Together. If you enjoy the Happy Goods, you'll love Goodman Revival. Come out online at GoodmanRevival.com. That was a great song. What a happy time. Well, I tell you what, who have we geared up right now? Oh, the McCamies. Hey, McCamies are going to be in Harrison, Arkansas tomorrow night. Yes, you heard me correct. Tomorrow night, Monday, April the 18th, 7 p.m. at a Sunday night. You can see the McCamies, and you're going to enjoy them tomorrow night, Monday the 18th at 7 o'clock p.m. The name of the church just slipped my mind. I'm down there all the time. Isn't that terrible? Forever. Let's just enjoy McCamies. I got information. We'll let you know about it. McCamies morning here on Gospel Get Together. Just put into my head. Miracle Life Church in Houston. Tomorrow, we'll tell you all after this. He called me the McCamies. Sometimes he calms the storm, and sometimes he calms that's the McCamies. Tomorrow night, Monday night, April 13th, there, concert just outside of Hamilton on Highway 65 at Miracle Lighthouse Church. Doors open next concert at 7. No ticket needed, just a generous offering. You will be blessed. Enjoy the McCamies. Harrison Ark, Miracle Lighthouse, tomorrow, Monday, 18th at 7 p.m. Pastor, for more information, 807-743-5954, 954. And McCain probably says this when they normally do in most of their services. Enjoy them as they sing I Run.
And it caught me by surprise. I came so fearful, for it seemed I'd not survive. But God named me a way I had never known. He brought comfort to my heart and joy that overflowed.
That's the McCameys. You can see them tomorrow night, Monday, April the 18th, Miracle House Church, 865, just the Harrison. You can't see it right there on the side of the road. Miracle House Church, tomorrow night, Monday, April the 18th. I promise it'll be worth your trip. If we were in our revival down at Macedonia, I promise you we'd make a trip down there. Prayers and to be there with them. Tomorrow night, the McCameys, Miracle House in Harrison, Arkansas. Speaking of revival, spring revival at Macedonia Free Will Baptist Church today. We start our services this morning at 11 o'clock tonight, 6, tomorrow night through Wednesday at 7 p.m. each evening. Brother Lee Hickman from Clinton, Tennessee is coming back. Now, he was with us last year, and a lot of our people said that one of the best revivals we'd had in many years in Macedonia. And we're expecting more of the same. You can be with us. Be our special guest for any services. Macedonia Free Baptist Church, located out at Purdy at the intersection of 1100 and 2060. Really, the easiest way, if you're in the area, is to go out east of town to farm 1100 past MB Lowe's, Korean Christian Academy, as far as 1100. If you turn there all the way 6, go south, exactly 5 miles, you go through 3 stops. For the third sign, you're at the church. If you're coming, well, where you're down there, you can go east of town there and see the signs and come around to the church. Intersection of Town Road 11 and 26. Spring Revival, Macedonia Baptist Church starts today. 11 o'clock this morning, 6 o'clock. Tonight. A lot of good choir singing, book singing, like those great songs of the faith. You're going to love services in Macedonia. And then Lee Hick, I mean, you talk about a gentleman on fire and can anymore get the expect a blessing in a big time. It'll be the same about you. You be with us, and we'll just look forward to you down at Revival at Macedonia Baptist. This is through Wednesday. This is today, 11 and 6, tomorrow night, Tuesday, and Wednesday, 7 p.m. each evening. Dwayne Gale, listening to Gospel Music Get Together, 9 KR. Here's the truth. brother. I just feel like something good is about to happen.
I just feel like something good is about to happen. I just feel like something good is on its way. He has promised that he don't know if it. And another could end any day. Where God's people have been called on Jesus. And they get to an expecting I pray. I just feel like something good is about.
Feel something good about to happen. Been tuned to 899-KRMO KMO Network or Mount Vernon. The show to call Gospel Music Get to Let Me Review You About Spring Revival at Mount Free Will. Starts today, 11 o'clock this morning, 6 o'clock tonight, tomorrow, Tuesday, and Wednesday, 7 p.m. Evening early. And everyone's going to be there. It's going to be a great, great time. I'm expecting a blessing, Brother Hickman, Clinton, Tennessee. Coming back, another great revival. And the church is located outside Purdy, section of 1126. Come be with us if you can. Tomorrow, the mechanics will be in Harrison, Arkansas, 60 north of Harrison. The Miracle House Church, 7 p.m. door open at 6. Ticket needed, and offering will be removed. If you want more information on that, tomorrow night, Kamey's, Harrison, Arkansas, the Miracle House Church. Call Pastor Arvin Adams at 870-743-5954. Stay tuned with a lot more great singing here today on Gospel Music Get Together. back to gospel music together. Well, I came across this recording a few years ago. I go back to 1961. Some of you were probably at this concert over at the show at the City Auditorium, downtown South the School. And this is a very, very rare recording. And the quality is really not today's standards. I think you'll give it. Forgive the quality, one joy. Great singing, a blessing. The Spear family, Mom and Dad Spear, Brock in Ginger. Here they are.
Best. glory for my sin. Oh, the my heart in heaven.
Didn't he do a good job? Had it, huh? Thank you very much. Some of you, I'm sure, expecting one, so we're going to get this one right now. We've enjoyed it for you, and I hope you can come back in November, and it looks like I might be able to. We'll be back in the state of Missouri the 22nd at Ava, the 23rd at Gable, the 24th at St. James. Blue Ridge will be with St. James. Come and be with Ted Spear. Come around to see for you at this time. Great gospel song written by Robert E. Brumman. Travel through his life. Travel singing God's praises. The Lord says there's enough. We're not going to start singing evenly, but we are going to begin singing when we get that Holy Spirit. When we sing with a voice around the white throne of God, the song of Moses and the Lamb, that heavenly choir. Be singing who have been up there too, and be looking forward to that homecoming, that great with you along with all of our friends and love. Here's Dad here to sing about. I'm bound for that hit.
as a city of light, where cometh no night, and the sun never sets in the sky. In the Bible we're told that the streets of pure gold and the cool
again, praise the Lord. I tell you, we get way behind praising God for what he's done for him. I can see with old him in the bowl that I waited personally for the Lord, and he signed on me, and I had my cry. He brought me up all out of marble pitcher, out of the mud clay, and my feet upon a rock, and established my God, and I found the sea.
This is Dwayne Guerin. You're listening to Gospel Music Get Together, and I trust you enjoyed that concert there, a testimony from the late Dan Spear, 1961, that was recorded the fall of 1961 over in New York show at the Auditorium over. And I trust you enjoyed it. You are listening to Gospel Music Get Together, and right now the inspiration to sing for us, I cannot find a way.
As I journey through this veil of sorrow, the way seems so strange and unknown. Lord, I need a helping hand tomorrow, for there's no line.
Quartet. I can't find the way alone. Let me remind you, Spring Revival down in Macedonia Free Baptist Church, just outside of Free, start today at 11 o'clock this evening. Pardon me, 6 o'clock tonight. Tomorrow through Wednesday, 7 p.m. each evening. Brother Pastor Lee Neal, the congregation invites you to join us for the services. And the event is Brother Lee Hickman. He was with us last year from Clinton, Tennessee. And what his family is coming with him again this time. And his wife, Christine, are two little girls, McKinley and Chesley. And we're just expecting a good time to get revival meeting. Be with us. You can, please, to make a way to get there. And we'd love to have you. If you need more information, call 226-990. Macedonia is located just outside 30, intersection of 4-1120. Service today, 11 o'clock this morning, 6 o'clock tonight. And a lot of special singing. And we will see you there. Services continue tomorrow, Wednesday, at 7 p.m. each evening. To the meeting with the Bedsos, a far better place.
So. la 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 do do do
la so mi si
so so so
do mi
so so
do
la so do mi re do do so
Vision. Well done, my child. This is Dwayne Guerin, and you're listening to Gospel Music Get Together on AM 990 KRMO. Let me remind you, tomorrow night the McCameys are in Harrison, Highway 65 North of Harrison, the Miracle Life Church, Monday night, April 18th at 7 p.m. Go and enjoy a great evening. Your chance to see them close and personal. Spring Revival Macedonia Church today, Macedonia Baptist. Outside of Berkeley. Services today at 7 a.m., 6 p.m., tomorrow through Thursday at 7. Our evangelist is Brady Hittman from Clinton, Tennessee. Come be with us. Don't miss it. We'd love to have you there. Stay tuned. We'll be right back in a moment. For music together. Welcome back to Gospel Music Get Together. Here's a classic from the Blackwood Brothers Quartet, Rollin' Rollin' and Rock.
I'm rolling, 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 my ways are controlling, I'll reach my goal in heaven and by. I'll tempt this to near me, and Christ I can cheer me.
My eyes, it was eyes, and I'll be home in heaven.
And the gods and the old count was set long ago. Right now, enjoy the second half of Chad. Second quartet, those guys will be with us in November. Coming to Mona to the high school auditorium, brand new high school performing arts auditorium in Mona. And stay right here for all the details. we are going to have a big night. Certainly don't want to miss it. Speaking of nights and something, don't forget now, tomorrow night, Monday night, some rare Monday night concert down at the Miracle Lighthouse Church, Highway 65 north of Harrison, with America's favorite family, the McKinneys. Here they are singing one of their big, big songs. Even the valley is higher ground. The McKinneys. See them tomorrow night down at Harrison on Highway 65 north. Miracle House Church, 7 p.m.
I face the mountain, a pile of stone. Down in the valley, I felt so alone. Hearing that Satan would take.
Tammy's, I'm glad that God still saved old sinners. Don't get there in concert tomorrow night, Monday, April the 18th. Circle Lighthouse Church, Highway 65, north of Harris. If you need more information, call 870-745-9554. And also, the Spring Revival at Macedonia Free Baptist starts today, 11 o'clock this morning, 6 o'clock tonight, tomorrow night through Wednesday at 7 p.m. each evening with Brother Lee Hick from Clinton, Tennessee. Now, Lee is the associate pastor at the McCain Home Church for many, many years, and still very close friends with the McCainies. The great, great guy, spirit-filled, wonderful woman to work with, and you're going to enjoy his sermons and what he has to say. And be with us. Revival, Macedonia Free Baptist Church this week. If you need more information, call 236-9990. We work with McCainies. I am seeing any concert with them throughout the year. And to hear the song they recorded many years ago, they still get a lot of requests for a vision of heaven. You and Jim.
Vision of heaven, what eyes they see, as I see way yonder in sweet eternity. I thought eternity, and I thought at the day so plain just to enter, I could hardly say. As I hear that city, Jesus stood by the door, said, "My child, enter in. You are safe forevermore. Won't walk all around to see who I could be, for I had so many loved ones. Head on me. Walk on a little further. Who is that? I didn't see. Why, that's the little lady who many times befriended me. Help me in my sickness and trouble of hand. Why, that's her singing. It lays it in your land. So long, but smile, remember, my child, you're welcome home. Don't go a little farther, is that it's a I ask no better who sat up on the street. He looks so different, sitting there over God's throne.
Our
That's a Trammell Quartet morning for here on God's Music. Get together. Let's see if we can squeeze. We'll get into this one. Pamela, 8 quarters.
forget. body say goodbye. And the chain of life is broken. Will you make me this promise too? I firmly promise you that I'll meet you by the river on the banks of that evergreen shore.
I'll meet you by the river, on the banks of that green shore, where hearts will never break, and our lips will never quiver, for the friends that have gone on before. One by one, we'll see you cross the silent river. They're leaving every tune. So won't you firmly promise me that you'll meet me early? And I'll make you this promise too.
Tempted and tried, we're all made to wander. By its sunshine. we'll understand it all and by when we see Jesus coming.
Yeah.
Now I've walked in the storm, the rain, the sunshine. Oh, he walks on the below, all through memory light. He'll let you walk that mountain so high. Cross rivers through the valley. Come, you'll walk the dark hills. See, he loves you and me.
Where I
fail is gonna end inside. There's just a few more days down to labor. I will.
For you.
and someday.
Wayne Gale, and you're listening to Gospel Music Together on AM 990 KREO. When all the saints get home, here are the Hayes family.
The burden of his Lord someday.
We're right back with more gospel music here on AM 990 KRMO. Welcome back to Gospel.
Whoa. Here we go.
Welcome back to Gospel Music Get Together. Here's Ernie Hall and Signature Sound Quartet.
When the saints go marching in, when the saints go marching in, Lord, I'll be that number, when the saints go marching in.
Now when the sun refuses to shine, when the sun refuses to shine,
we
cheese breaks small.
Signature Sound Quartet. See the guys this summer. Lebanon at the Big Lebanon Gospel to get together. Check out that website, lebanonsing.com. It's lebanonsing.com. Now, Jay in the States.
Over on the rocky shore, where the high it's come no more.
I'll meet you by the river.
Meet by the river.
Some sweet day.
Some happy day. For me a party and the two. Where charm roses ever bloom.
I'll meet you by the river.
Meet you by the river. Some sweet day.
By the river, some sweet day. I meet you by the river, some sweet
the golden shore. Every bird he cares pass away, you'll be happy there forevermore. When you sit on the funny bird on that wonderful day,
we see you out on the turn
over and over.
When we join the chorus eternal,
along the streets of gold, march along the streets of gold, march on the streets of gold. Oh,
start. God said it will rain days and nights. Listen and tell you how your little life. Gather in the animal we buy us. And tell your wife and mother and I'll be staying with you. It's gonna rain. Better get on board. It's gonna rain. Better trust the Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Triumphant Quartet got to close out this session of Gospel Music Get Together. We'll see you next week. We'll do it all over again right here on AM 90 KRM. This is Wayne Garrett. Have a great day and a super week. We'll see you next time.